everyone. Welcome to Carly Musica. Today I'm going to show how to replace thermostat. This thermostat used to activate safety device shutdown alarm when it reaches to 150 degrees Celsius of our Aalborg boiler. It's final in the real situation. Welcome to my vlog. Now we are at the boiler. connected now. The focus is a new thermostat. Now we can test the simulation. Now we are going to simulate to 110. Safety device shutdown alarm. Also the other side. We will see if this one will activate the alarm. We can confirm that this thermostat it will work. Our reading now from the living panel. Electric heater 18.7 degrees Celsius. We switch on the power for the preheater for 40 volts. It's now increasing to 84.2. Coming alarm. We will see. Now that's the alarm. High oil temperature in preheater. It's very clear now that the thermostat is working normally. You see, it's shut down. This is a safety shutdown device alarm. It's preheater. It's not working anymore. It's shut off. Now slowly going down. To run normally this boiler, it should set to 150 degrees Celsius. This is a normal set point to shut down. Also from other heater, we will put back to the setting for the manufacturing company. Also 150 degrees Celsius. And now we are going to reset from the mini panel. It's now received the alarm of the mini panel. You see now? The boiler now it's ready to run for operation. Normally now, our fuel oil, the setting of the temperature nowadays from 90 degrees Celsius to 110 degrees Celsius. Regarding the auto start and stop with the temperature transmitter of this preheater, it's another plug. To explain about the auto operation. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.